Honestly, I kind of have a feeling that Blue's Clues and you might become soon the top dog of Nick Jr. And way to go! Nick Jr. listened to their criticism. They recently changed the Paw Patrol pick to Marshall after the backlash against Chase. And if Blue's Clues and You does become the top dog, pretty soon it's going to start all over again when they announce this a show that might become as popular as Dora, just like what happened back in the 2000s.